Bouncing inside the zone. Here's DeCosta in the high slot. Delay, slides it across. Carlson snaps it through. Scores! Oh, my heavens. How did he find the hole?
Pretty much from the same angle. Some people would think you're sliding down too deep. Well, right side of your screen, there you see Carlson almost at the face-off circle, but he loves that short high side, and there aren't too many people who can deliver it like he did over the shoulder of a country made in Enroth. What a...
Backstrom cutting wide on Martinez. Out for Oshie. 4-0 Caps.
Well, the cap of the in behind Peter Budaj. The shot by TJ Oshie, and there you see it explodes, the Gatorade bottle in the back of the net. But what a release from TJ Oshie. Maybe he gets a little bit of a bump. It maybe goes off of the stick of Forbert. But what a play by Backstrom. You can't place it any better than that.
Left point, Muzzin makes a nice move with it. Pass in front, shot, score! Stoll right in the slot, and the Kings have a 2-0 lead.
Goes up into a shot block position, and Muzzin just holds on. Then you get to a sniper, and the sniper is Jared Stoll. But this starts by a defenseman, Muzzin, his ability and assertiveness to stay on that line and not back off. I mentioned earlier with Muzzin, it was defensively at his own blue line. This time it's offensively, so he's doing it at both blue lines.
Right away from Winchester, carried back on. And lugged on by Christensen. Little feed in front, and a short side back, and a score! Anisimov on the feed from Christensen, and it's 4-2.
Christensen off to the races. What a dish, and then what a backhand feed to the short side, up and over the glove of Anzi Niemi. Eric Christensen with a second season and a second assist in this game, and our team Anisimov with Andre DeVoe coming in to provide a little snowplow action to open things up just a little bit more. Makes it 4-2 New York.
Here's Philip Kuba, his shot blocked. Eric Karlsson gets it back. Back through the box, Spezza loads it up, his shot, scores!
Oh my Lord.
Pops the bottle, blows the top shelf, oh my heavens, what a goal from Jason Spezza.
This is not an easy angle, he is a right-hand shot, but he's inside the face-off circle, and he hits the top corner. I mean, look at his positioning. Wow. Well, after all, Montoya is a...
And Sir Sidney approaches the puck, and here he comes, one-on-one against Theodore. He makes a move. He shoots and scores! And the Pittsburgh Penguins win it here tonight in a shootout. And ladies and gentlemen, Elvis has just left the building.
Against the Montreal Canadiens. Gets him to bite Mike and goes and watch the water bottle. You don't need a red light for that one. See him cock the leg? He got Theodore to bite one way and went the other way.
And then shoots it from a bad angle, and the goaltender was in no position, Anderson. Nothing against the shot and the move, but the goalie was down way too early, and the opening shouldn't have been.
Finds a lane, dumps in, Blues change up, as do the Blue Jackets. A little more than a minute into this third period. Jack Johnson, Crosby, outlet. Lechestu, look at Gabrick sprint down that right wing. A pass to Gabrick! He shoots and scores! What a pass by Lechestu! Up!
But watch this. Watch how quick this puck gets up ice. And again, tape to tape and then across the line. And what a pass. You said it, Jeff. Right on the stick of Gavrik. He puts it down, deflects it past Allen with one hand. And the Jackets have scored.
That post could finish off that play, but now you're worried about making contact with the goalie.
The stretch pass for Pastrnak. He closes and scores! Oh, he looked off Ward, who left the post, and it's another short side goal on Cam Ward. The Bruins have tied it 2-2. David Pastrnak with a little hockey legerdemain.
David Krejci, the defensive play, stretched the zone. And Pastrnak's able to handle that indirect off-the-wall pass from David Krejci to get in behind. Much like the Gerby goal, where you stretch the zone to the neutral zone, you create numbers.
The Dallas line gave it right away to Jordy Ben. Pass to center ice. Beverly had it, left it for Sagan. Moving in. Curling with the puck, gave it to Goligoski. Oh! Score! What a shot!
Speedy rush up the ice. Avalanche turn it over in neutral ice. It was the pressure of Sagan that got it away from Landeskog. The button hook pays off. A screaming slap shot. Watch Varlamov, the netminder. He loses it and moves the wrong way. Completely screened. This thing trampolines out of the net. Short side high. Water bottle popper.
Stahlberg or the cat that walked in front. Shoots his goal! What a shot! Shot of the Taves, a roof shot from point blank range, and the Hawks strike first. But the quick little give and go with Stahlberg and Taves. As Taves goes upstairs on Hobby Bullen, and Victor Stahlberg, this time, Pat, on this rush, he enters the blue line with speed, pushes back the defense.
That's who gets to the puck. Howard has to play the side of Quincy. Pagliano with his speed stirring it up in there along with Poivu and Winnick. Here comes Datsyuk. Nice move. Makes some room for himself. Shooting! Scores! In and out in the blink of an eye. And Pavel Datsyuk has tied the game in two.
Ovechkin maneuvers through center. Johansson on the drop pass. Semin walks in. Fires! Oh. Score! A bullet from Alexander Semin.
And there's that rock that I mentioned moments ago that he doesn't miss. And he only misses about once every 10 times. The last one he hit a snapshot off the pipe. This one, no mistake.